patching in our contact from Corvus.
Freelancer, I see you're not one for briefings.
I like to learn on the go.
Can't fault you there. Name's Sev. Corvus is assigned me to counter Scar activity around Fort Tarsus.
Since when does Corvus care about Scars?
Since they started making acidic weapons to attack supply caravans.
That's a good reason.
We think this is where they're making the acid.
Any idea how?
I want you to find that out. We'll put a stop to it.
Found the relic.
Scars have done something to it. It's gone volatile.
For those of us who don't speak Shaper, that's bad, right?
Obviously. Freelancer, you'll need to silence the relic. Are dropping. You're halfway there.
looking for the glowy things.
Echoes.
Right, those.
Thank you.
scar, Freelancer. Thing is probably what's producing the eggs. If we don't get rid of the source,
the scars will come back and keep making weapons. Faye, find me a way underground.
Already done. Underground.
Why is there a door to a cave?
To keep something out?
Or in.
Did you just yell?
The big bad Corvus agent's not a fan of scorpions.
What? Well, Robert's their unlikability isn't up for debate. Swim, right?
Don't worry, Seth. I won't let them get you. That's a lot of eggs.
You know what they say? You've got to crack a few eggs to make an omelet.
I don't want that omelet. What is that?
Another relic. Careful, Freelancer. It's unstable.
Hey, when they do that?
What do we do now?
Gather the fragments and silence the relic.
Heads up, Scars incoming!
How'd they get down here?
Bastards love to burrow. Freelancer!
More Scars! I know!
These look extra powerful.
Faye, door's still closed and there's nodes everywhere.
Give it a minute, it should work itself out. Should, energy readings are stabilizing. We'll wait slowly. Just stay in the center and interference will cause the energy to spark again.
didn't think of Fred like that.
Too bad. I'm just getting started. Pretty dark in here.
Turn on a flare. It'll help.
You freelancers have tools for everything.
Back into the deep.
Oh, that's just wrong.
Remember? It's only a scorpion. Bigger.
A lot bigger.
You're not helping.
Be unprofessional to cut the link, right?
Highly.
Damn it.
Next time, I expect big-ass bugs to be in the mission briefing.
You'd have to show up for that to help.
We'll be right back.
Even the way it dies is unnerving.
I wonder how many beers it'll take me to forget that.
I'm gonna go with 8.
1 for each of the tyrant's legs.
No more scorpion talk, please.